It is not death most people are afraid of. It is getting to the end of life only to realize that you never truly lived.